Welcome to Animoto. Ready to power up your communications? In this video, we'll show you how to record your screen to create more engaging presentations, demos, trainings, and more. Let's get started. First, let's create a new video. Once you're in your video workspace, click record at the top of the screen. Then select screen. If this is your first recording, you may need to grant Animoto access to your camera and microphone. Next, select the screen, window, or specific browser tab you want to record and click share. Keep in mind that your microphone audio will also be recorded, so feel free to narrate your video as you go. And don't worry, you can always mute this later. When you're ready to start your recording, click the red record button from the toolbar that appears in your workspace. You'll be prompted by a countdown to help you gather your thoughts. 3, 2, 1, and you're recording. Everything in your selected screen or window will be captured automatically, so feel free to navigate between tabs and programs. And don't worry, you can always trim and edit your recording later. To end your recording, click the stop button from the toolbar in your workspace or at the bottom of your screen. Next, you can review or retake your screen recording. If you're happy with it, click Save Recording and it will automatically upload to your media library. Then, just drag and drop it into your project. If you're happy with your recording as is, perfect, you're ready to share it. Or you can take your recording to the next level with text, animations, background music, and more. Everything you need to create a professional video is at your fingertips. Now you're ready to create your own screen recordings, just like the ones we used in this video.